private party like you do in a college town.
We have everybody in the car now. Gabby, Emma,
what's up?
And we're gonna be on our way. We just stopped at Walmart Neighborhood Market.
Hey everyone, taking over. So we got some mild guac. We also got some salsa tortilla chips. Gabby and I got some water bottles. Mm-hmm. And then our girl Gabby got
some salami, cheese, and crackers.
Yes, sir. We're gonna go see Thomas Rhett.
Okay. Bye. So we are going to get sweet right now.
Chips and guac?
Yes, sir. Yeah, so basically the guys and I were just staring at each other. So I was like, hi. And they were like, hey. And we will be finding them on the lawn. Oh. And if we don't find them, we'll find guys that are
look like
cuter.
We made it to the parking lot. Yeah. Really windy. We're not prepared for this. Look at Gabby's cute hat.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Those are from Old Navy. Tank top is from Amazon. These are from DSW.
Oh yeah, look at those.
Lovely. Thank you. Ring, Amazon, Farmer's Market, Amazon, and I hate to say it, but Brandy Melville. Delete that part. I hate Brandy.
All right, my dress is from Baltimore State.
So cute.
Yes, sir.
Are from a random store in Texas.
Love.
And authentic. My hat is from Renfrew, Nashville. Oh, Altered State, Nashville.
Okay, yes.
From Emma Fritsch, Target, I think.
That's me.
And ladies, where's the tan from? The tan?
Oh, Hawaii, Oahu.
Dress, Amazon. It came in the mail yesterday.
Yes, it did.
Tan, also from Oahu.
Yes.
And then Boot Barn, when I was at school in Arizona.
Wow. How about your jewelry?
HRH collection. Makeup by myself, hair by myself. Hit me up.
You're done. You're done. So, insert the clip of Lexi over at her car blowing her nose.
What just happened?
Girl's they made me nose. Laugh so hard. It went through my nose.
So we said something that was like mid. Like it wasn't even that funny. And Lexi, girl over here, is just dying. And she's like, you guys! And we're like, what? She's like, you just made me laugh so hard it came out my nose. She moves her hand. Slobber. Just disgustingness.
How are you doing over here, ma'am?
I am doing absolutely amazing.
Okay.
All I need is some pontoon punch, chips and guac, and a cowboy hat. And I'm happy.
What about a cowboy?
You're right.
That's a hate crime.
Yeah.
It's a crime and I hate it.
He can't even buy me a drink. He is not worth my time.
Okay, he's five, but he goes to jail.
1,000!
That's exactly me. What is that? Ma'am?
No problem.
This video is not sponsored by Little Big Town. I want to give them a quick shout out. They make these day drinking drinks and they are so good. The pontoon punch is phenomenal. And the watermelon rosé one could use some work. I'm just saying, like one day this could be playing at the CMAs. If you have a drink, chase it. Because a dream won't chase you back. That enchilada didn't really do a lot for me. So.
Girl, you trying to buy a drink?
Girl, I'm trying to get drunk, my girl.
Yeah.
Trying to get schmammered.
Why do you a drink in there?
Girl.
Oh! Let's freaking go!
Are you ready for Thomas Rhett? Because I am. Are you ready for Thomas Rhett?
Yes, I am.
Let's freaking go! Hey everyone, this is super important. Look at this guac right now. Look at that freaking chunk of guac. Tell me what to do with that. Cause I don't freaking know.
Guys, Connor's gonna go on stage.
Okay, let's go!
12 plus 9.
21.
Oh no!
blah, blah, blah. Whatever. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shut up. Gaby and I are now holding hands in a couple.
Oh, wow.
We want everyone to know that we're single and we're looking for some cowboys. Okay, Gaby.
Connor Smith.
Hey, look it. Here's the order.
Wait, shoot. There's some biker gang coming by.
Biker gang. Whoa, dude. Don't pull up your bike. We stepped over the power cord. They're like trying to sell you a car. Make that make sense. Why is this line looking kind of hefty? Because it is.
For the love of.
So there might be two guys from Hinge that I see here. I will pretend like they are dead to me and I don't know them at all. Hey, how are you? We're vlogging for YouTube.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Oh, good, thanks. Okay, I'll see you guys in there. Anyways, they are friends with Tatiana and Andrew.
Right now.
No, you're lying.
No, no.
Gabby?
Do you not hear it?
Are you
I'm
sure?
Cry.
Gabby, once they scan our ticket, we can run. I'm a runner, I'm a track star. I run away when it gets hard.
Gabby's crying because she missed Feathered Indians.
I'll sing it for you, it's okay.
Well, my octopus makes impressions on the inside of her thighs.
Gabby.
Don't cry.
Jason with a J.
Jason.
I know it for a fact. He is moving to Montana.
For my girlfriend. My beautiful
girlfriend.
Lady.
I'm sad. He's going back to Cal Poly. He's going back to Cal Poly. And he, sir, he lives in Gilroy.
And that's I work at Taco Bell in Santa Clara.
And that is how we define people. By what school they go to.
I have a phenomenal memory. Waking up in my college dorm. Yeah, my life, it was pretty normal. Looking for a date to the spring formal. Wasn't worried about nothing else, no. Majoring in undecided, notebook full of bad songs I was writing. Never dreamed anybody else would like them. Now they're sitting on a Walmart shelf. Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life changes. You can't stop it, just hop on a train. And you never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you hear God laughing. Life changes.
Guys don't know the words either.
We have a vlog camera. Okay, go off. What's your name?
Joe.
Joe?
Yeah.
That's on brand. What's your name?
Manny.
Manny.
Christy.
Christine.
Tracy.
Let's go. I went up to these guys. As soon as I saw them, I was like, you guys are in high school, aren't you? And they were like, maybe, yeah. He goes, I might be 16. I'm like,
I saw the guy who literally spotted me in the gym today.
Yeah, Lexi saw a guy from the gym. The cold one and drink it legally. Chase a
bunch of girls, go see the world, let my wild streak run. I cannot. When
I'm 21. I'm appreciating the music.